Alright, so we're heading to Giovanni's house, me and Andres, and he has the secret sauce right here, the Euphoria, and I actually ran out of Euphoria, and what flavor is that?
Black cherry.
Black cherry, and I only had the, I had the black cherry too, right?
No.
Or I had like mixed raspberry, or mixed berries or something like that. So I never tried this flavor, he said it tastes like trash, so maybe it does, I don't know. Yeah, so we're gonna head to Giovanni's house, and he actually has a home gym, kind of home gym, it's just really a barbell bench and a cable. And some dumbbells. That's technically a home gym. So you're indeed. So yeah, we're gonna go there and then we're gonna help him buy some groceries too. And yeah. So there's the setup right here. The bench, dumbbells, Andres. We got some lighting right here, but I'm gonna set up our ring light right now just so it could light it up better. And this is the dungeon. This is the dungeon that we're gonna be working out with the random flags. Giovanni's gonna take pre for the first time in his life, right now.
Alright.
Try to stand in front of the light because I can't really see you. Alright. Man, it's like dark in here. Good thing I got the ring light.
Dry scoop? Dry scoop it? First time?
Dry scoop it, first time. Alright. Bro, what are you doing?
What? Don't jump, I'm walking.
I'm rushing you right now.
My bad. Okay.
It's all gone? All right, bro, drink the water. He likes the taste. We're just drinking, wash it down. I know it tastes bad probably, but just drinking, wash it down. Actually, I haven't tried it, so I don't know if it tastes bad. Disgusting or what? It's disgusting, but you're about to feel the best anabolic effects you have ever felt in your whole entire life. And they're about to PR, but then we're going to have a but... They're gonna pretty much having a competition. I think you guys are pretty close to PRs, right?
We're fighting for a certain. Yeah.
The second strongest in the group.
The second strongest in the group, pretty much. That's what they're fighting for. Ugh. Yeah, we're gonna hit a pole day after. This is actually my first time taking pre in like 20 days, so. Should be a pretty good effect. So what do you end up PRing?
Me, I got a 205 PR.
205, that's crazy. Yeah. This guy, keep in mind, this guy barely like lives, to be honest. Like, or he just started really, and he's not even like, he hasn't been that consistent. How about you? Who's been listening for 5 years. He's actually my coach, by the way, guys. He's taught me everything I know.
What? I don't know what my PR is.
Didn't you just say you PR like right before I started filming? You said your PR dropped, right? Right before we started filming?
It was like 95. No.
Like
195.
Was
did
it?
I feel
200?
Yeah, right. Did you feel? Yeah,
you did. Shit. When did
your last
PR 315? My last.
Yeah. You taught me how to get there, right? Damn. Well, if you guys want any coaching, guys, this guy to hit up. And we're gonna go buy some groceries for Giovanni, and something that's really fun that we're actually gonna buy as well is Beyblades. Also, Let me know what you guys think about this quality, because it's 4K now. Because I got the MacBook, and it can actually process 4K. So hopefully the quality just skyrockets.
Who's that, Kyle?
Yeah, Kyle.
We're also going to buy Beyblades, by the way. Because this guy and me also wanted to like bring them back to life and see who could win in an ultimate Beyblade battle.
What the hell is that? Do they even have Beyblades?
I don't know. The Beyblades were found.
Yeah, it's probably these two.
We're just deciding how big the... Yeah, it's probably pretty big, to be honest.
Yeah, probably.
Bro, this camera, like, it's so crispy, bro. Like, I'll show you guys the footage after, but yeah. Oh my god, bro.
Let's look for it right now. The...
This guy looks beautiful from all the way back here. What are you guys gonna... Are you gonna buy groceries here?
No, we just call these.
I actually need some bread, so...
You can't eat bread?
I can't eat bread if it's keto, but you guys don't know about that yet. Video coming soon. Alright, so after hours and hours of preparation, we finally got everything built. We don't know how to build this, so we're gonna play one match, and that'll pretty much be the end of the video, to be honest. We didn't go grocery shopping either.
Dude, look at me, I'm the undisputed champ.
Oh, mine dies first every single time.
Undisputed champ.
Oh, bro. Me and him tied, though. It's out of focus, isn't it?